Here we are with the Cummings family from Fort Mill, South Carolina, with this absolute gorgeous Red Merle girl, which was born out of Delilah and Blue Razor, and she was born on June the 15th, 2017. We're so happy for this family to have this beautiful, beautiful girl, and she has such perfect markings and all, and we want to go in here a little closer and let you see her. Look at this. Hey there, little girl. Her name is going to be Mila, and she is so pretty, and she has so much love to give this family, and we know that they'll just love her to death. And would y'all like to say something about your new baby here at Cooper's?
Oh, we absolutely love her and can't wait to bring her into our home and give her the loving she deserves. And a special thanks to Cooper, the Coopers, for working with us through this time and getting everything ready, giving us the dog we dreamed of.
You were great, guys.
Yeah. Well, thank y'all so much. And Mila is ready to go home and be a loving and grow up to be so beautiful. Hey, girl, look at that. Hey, pretty girl, look at her.